Hey everybody, I'm doing an As Seen on TV Forged in Fire 12-inch skillet review. And I actually fried up some egg rolls, and this fryer was awesome. I don't know what type of coating it has, but it's awesome. It fried up very, very good. And I want to recommend this skillet, y'all. I got it from Burke's Outlet, probably half price. $17.99 is what I got it for, but it compares to $36. It is dishwasher safe and metal utensil safe, y'all. So y'all ain't got to worry about scraping your pan and getting the coatings scrubbed off. And not only that, y'all, it can go in the oven for up to 500 degrees. All right, you guys. That's all I wanted you guys to see, but this was awesome. I'm going to show you how much room this pan provided when I put my egg rolls in here. Normally, when I fry up my egg rolls, I can get like 3-4 big ones in there. This time, I was able to get more than 6, you guys. Oh, yeah. Forged in Fire. If y'all don't have a skillet like this at your house, I'm not sponsored. Y'all need to get it. All right. Where my oh yeah babies at? Because I'm going to fry these babies up. Oh yeah, in the Forged in Fire 12-inch skillet.